In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, well, that's the place where I traced my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone that you'll never leave Harlan alive. Will my grandfather's dad cross the Cumberland Mountains, where he took a pretty girl to be his bride? Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, or you'll never leave Harlan alive. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, the sun goes down about 3 in the day. Did you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your time just thinking of how to get away? No one ever knew there was cold in them mountains till a man from the north east arrived, waving $100 bills, said, I'll pay you for your minerals, but you'll never leave Harlan alive. Granny sold out cheap and moved out west to Pineville, to a farm where big Richmond River winds. I bet they danced them a jig, I bet they laughed, I bet they sang a new song, saying, who said we never leave Harlan alive? But the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, Granddad knew what he would do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal, he sent the money back home to Grandma, but they never left Harlan alive. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just digging coal in the bottom of a grave, but you'll never leave Harlan alive. You will never leave Harlan alive. No, you'll never leave Harlan alive. No, you'll never leave Harlan alive.